into the shop, and it begins. He broke it.
He left me, I'm gonna have to cut it.
This additional monster garage. No, just kidding. And we got that fucker out. Couldn't film it. Because I would be the one holding the camera. I'd help it get out. I wish you'd do something today. Later on that night, we started working on the switch for the fog lights for the Silverado. Ooh, you ugly, zoomed in. Since you're blowing and everything. Watch this be the one where it cracks. Here we go. Switch for the Punisher truck. I think it looks better than the Hulk truck. And it does have a bunch of knives and guns in it. And that ends another night. I'm working at the shop. Just doing whatever. But damn, I was hungry. Time to get some crystals. But now I've been in line about 6 minutes. Sucks. now going on 7 minutes. I'm about to go forward. You have to figure out why these trucks do this squat position. Looks like the truck's trying to take a shit. Some new fad, I guess, or trend. But, this person was arguing in a line about how much it was as they get to the window.
On future episodes of Fat Boys.
Your picture's better than mine.
Pretty cool, though.
It is better. Look, it's dripping off.
For future reference, do not cut open glow sticks and throw them on your white truck. Very bad idea. The things we do at the shop.
You switched your camera with as good as mine.
I did.